The stars were out Saturday night, and they were dancing. Seven amateurs, paired up with professional partners, tore up the floor. Mary Sanchez of the Kansas City Star kicked things off with a sensual Argentine tango in front of a packed house. Next up, restaurant owner Manny Lopez, who waved his cape in a paso doble. The crowd loved every minute of it. Retired Chiefs star Bobby Bell performed the swing to perfection, flipping his partner over his tall shoulders.
Okay, so be sure you're ready right here. There we go, here.
And throughout the night, the crowd got an idea of how much work went into the dances to produce performances like this. Donna and her partner Louis Barr brought the house down with their swing hustle to a Michael Jackson classic. Crosby Kemper III danced an American tango, complete with a rose. And along with partner Laura Cantu, I performed the cha-cha. Now, a panel of judges gave their scores to each dancer, but in the end, it was the crowd that picked the winner. Jan Stevenson, formerly with the Raphael, now with the Mühlbach, took home the top honor for her fun foxtrot. The best of the best, on a night filled with incredible moves and a whole lot of fun. Jere Gish, KMBC 9 News.